Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss numerical based on power diode. Okay, so please read the question carefully and the options also. A power semiconductor diode can safely carry the rated current from anode to cathode. Okay, so current is flowing from anode to cathode, means diode is in forward or reverse bias mode. Diode is in forward bias mode. Okay, can safely carry the rated current from anode to cathode. But if it carries the same current in reverse direction, but if the rated current is flowing in the reverse direction, it will be destroyed. The reason is, okay, we already discussed it. Okay, when the high current or when the rated current flows in the reverse direction, at that time the voltage across the diode will be very high. So the high voltage and high current, it will be high power loss in a power diode or in a diode also. Okay, so this high power loss will causes a high heat generation, and due to that high heat generation our diode will be destroyed permanently. Okay, so let us discuss the options. Okay, in the first option they have given the device has a reverse breakdown before it carries any current in the reverse direction. Okay, whether this option is correct, whether the device is having the reverse breakdown before the high current, no. Okay, so please check, the device has a reverse breakdown before it carries any current in the reverse direction. No, this is not the correct answer. Okay, because before the reverse breakdown there is a small current, that is a leakage current, will be flowing through the device. Okay, so next, the device is not designed to carry any current in the reverse direction. This is a true answer. No, right? The small reverse current will be flowing through the device. Okay, next, third option, the voltage drop across the diode when carrying current in forward direction is larger than it is when carrying current in the reverse direction. Okay, if you check, the voltage drop across the diode, that is a VD, when carrying current in forward direction is larger than when carrying current in the reverse direction. Okay, so whether the forward voltage drop is greater than that of the reverse voltage drop, no, this is also not true. Let us discuss the fourth one, the voltage drop across the diode when carrying current in the reverse direction is larger than it is when carrying current in the forward direction. Okay, so if you check the VI characteristic of a diode, okay, so VI characteristic of a diode, suppose this is a VD, this is a ID, we are having the characteristic like this. Okay, suppose this is the rated current. Okay, so corresponding to that, in the we are having reverse direction characteristic or the reverse bias characteristic. Okay, so corresponding to this, suppose this is the value. Okay, so corresponding to this value we are having the reverse breakcore or the breakdown, VBR. If you check here, the power loss when diode carries the rated current in the forward direction, the power loss will be, it is like VD into ID, right? But here the power loss will be VBR into, suppose this rated current, and here also the same rated current in the reverse direction. Okay, the magnitude is same, right? But it is in the reverse direction. But here we are having the high power loss in the reverse, when high current is flowing in the reverse direction, we will be having a high power loss. Why the high power loss is there? Because the current value is same in both the cases, but here the voltage value is very high. Okay, so are you getting the point? So the voltage drop across the diode when carrying current in the reverse direction is larger, means this voltage drop is larger than it is when carrying current in the forward direction. Okay, when carrying current in the forward direction, what is the voltage drop? It is around 1 volt, right? For the power diode also it is around the 1 volt. For the silicon diode it is a 0.7, for germanium it is a 0.3. in the case of power diode it is around 1 volt to 1.5 volt. okay, so this voltage is very low. So this low voltage into high current, what about the power loss? Comparatively low. But here we are having the high current, rated current into high voltage. So what is the power loss? High power loss we will be getting, because high voltage and high current. Are you getting the point? So high power loss will cause the high heat generation, and due to that our diode will damage permanently. Are you getting the point, or it will get destroyed? Is this clear? Okay, so correct answer is option D. Option D is the correct answer. Means diode can carry the rated current here, but diode is not destroyed when it is in the forward bias mode, because the power loss here is less, but power loss in the reverse direction it will be high. Why? Because reverse breakdown voltage is high compared to the your forward voltage drop. Is this clear? Okay. So this is about the numerical number 1, okay, related with the power diode. In the next video, we will start the silicon controlled rectifier, the most popular member of the thyristor family. Thank you.